Scrappers, it's Monica with Scrapping for My Boys. I'm here to do a video of a finished project. I did this for a friend. I had originally started doing it for myself, and once I finished it, I realized that it would go great in my friend's new scrap room. So, this is an Ikea mirror, and let me grab what it looks like when it's playing. And this is what it looks like, and I'm not turning the mirror up because last time I caught myself in the camera and I hated it. So, this is what it looks like. It's 10 by 10, I believe. Let me measure it real quick. Yep, 10 by 10. And it has a little, let's see, the mirror is 3¾ inches wide, tall and wide. So that's what it looks like. And I have the unfinished wood one, and then I also had one in black. So I used the one that was already black. That way I didn't have to paint it. Once again, I use the black current paper stack. I only have 3 stacks, so I always use the same ones in all of my projects until I get some new ones. So this is for my friend KayLuvs2Scrap. She loves damask just as much as I do. So I used one of the damask papers. I adhered it with Mod Podge, and then I went ahead and once that dried, I went over it with Mod Podge again to give it the glossy smooth finish. I used the black and silver mesh bling all the way around, and I just cut it into a single strand, and you have that in the middle square as well. What I used here in the corner, I used the clear wheat leaves. I used 3 black skeleton leaves. We have one of those 2-inch nylon butterflies. We have a large gardenia. We have the 25 millimeter black open roses, and I also got the, what are these? I believe they're 20 millimeter. They're slightly smaller than these ones. And these are in this purple one right here. These are from the same package. It's from the two-tone color package from Wild Orchid Crafts. And then we have a tiny, I believe this is a 10 millimeter right here. And we use I use the tiny white closed rosebuds, also from Wild Orchid Crafts, and those are the 1-inch size. Actually, no, these aren't semi-open, these are the closed. So we have one here, 2 right here, 2 here, and 1 here, and 1 here. I also use the large green maple leaves behind. One is here, and the other one's hidden, you can't really see it. And I also made a stick pin right here. It looks like the camera doesn't want to go ahead and focus in. So I did this as a scrappy gift for my friend, so she can go ahead and put it up on her wall. Ooh, this one, once again. I forgot what this flower is. I can never seem to remember. I think that is... I know what that is. That is a hybrid. It's a hybrid tea rose. Finally remembered. I should remember. I used it just a few days ago. So that is my finished project. I hope you guys like it. And hopefully I can get, I know I'll be doing several of these because I have some to do for my sister and then I have some to do for myself. So when I get those completed, I'll just do one video instead of one video per mirror. I'll just do a completed one. So thanks for stopping by. And also check out my blog. I will go ahead and get the blog post with the information and the links for everything that I used on this mirror, probably within the next day or two. I'm taking my kid out today, and tomorrow I took the day off, so hopefully I'll get it done tonight. Like I mentioned in the video before, the items that I'm selling on my blog are up and ready to go, so you can head to my blog at any time. I'll put my blog link in the description box below. So thanks for stopping by. Love you guys. Bye.